Charlie's back in town.
Charlie!
Hi there, I'm Teddy.
My name is Teddy's brother, Doyle.
We're the Wilburn brothers. We have 30 minutes of fun for you. And look who's here, Loretta Lynn.
Be humming this little old song for you. I ain't bitter, just a real good quitter, and when I'm through, I'm through. Oh, goody, goody, gum drop, I told you
I heard those drop at
another shot for your blues. Goody, goody, gum drop, I think I heard a teardrop. How do you like good news? Oh, how do you like good news?
Hold it, hold it, hold it. No encores, please, because we goofed that one up too bad to get an encore on.
We goofed that one up enough that, folks, you're watching the Porter Wagner Show. it ain't even us.
Yeah, and the show
or the
is...
Bill Anderson Show or...
No, it's
the
not
Jim
the
Ed Brown Show.
Now, Teddy, Teddy.
The Johnny Cash Show.
Teddy, this is the Wilburn Brothers Show. And
Glenn
the show,
Campbell Show.
Is just as deep as your pocket, and here's Loretta Lynn to tell you about it, folks.
All right.
You're welcome.
Pop it. She can't love you like I do, so don't ask me to drop it, cause I love for you just as deep as your pocket.
What do you mean I'm going to sneak up on you one of these days and get hurt? I just come
That's
through the garden.
That's plain words,
I've been out in the garden. I'm getting ready for some pinto
beans. Doll out in the garden. I'd like to see that myself.
Oh, would you? Yeah, I've been getting me some green onions because I got pinto beans and cornbread all cooked up for us to eat after the show.
Uh-huh.
You remember that little old joke that I told you one time about your love for me as deep as your pocket? I know who you wrote that for.
Who?
Like if I stuck my hand down my pocket and found a $10 bill, you know what I'd have?
What?
Somebody else's pants on. You don't like that?
Well, you wouldn't have mine on either, I'll tell you that.
Folks, we'll be back in a minute right after this message.
And I listen to old Central. I just about got my crawl. There's talk on the reservation, and there's even talk in town. They say my squaw and a Choctaw playing that you like the Choctaw's way, but old Sitting Bull ain't gonna take it sitting down. Old Sitting Bull ain't gonna take it sitting down. There ain't no young brave gonna stomp my stomping ground. Now you can call him your blood brother, but don't you care this carrying on no further, cause Sitting Bull ain't gonna take it sitting down. At last I'm taking my first stand. You listen too much to the wrong red man. Words spoken by a forked tongue ain't meant the way they sound. I'm still your chief, you're my squaw. Ain't gonna give you the no chalk talk, cause Sitting Bull ain't gonna take it sitting down. Oh, Sitting Bull ain't gonna take it sitting down. There ain't no young brave gonna stomp my stomping ground. Now you can call him your blood brother, but don't you care this carrying on no further, cause Sitting Bull ain't gonna take it sitting down.
For me is fading and slowly dying, and I can't seem to get to you no matter how hard I keep trying. That world of love we built so high is falling apart. Each passing day just leaves another scar, and it's tearing out my heart. Drifting apart, drifting apart. Seems like we're drifting, drifting apart. I've tried so hard to tell myself that I won't even hurt if you leave me, but I don't think my heart could stand to ever really lose you completely. The roots of love are just too deep to up and throw away. The more you're near, the more I want to stay, and it hurts so much to say that now we're drifting apart, drifting apart. Seems like we're drifting, drifting apart.
That's the worst I ever heard.
Now here's here's Loretta Lynn with the great Conway Twitty hit song titled Hello, Darling.
Hello, darling. Nice to see you.
It's been a long time. You're just as handsome as you used to be. How's your new love? Are you happy? Hope you're doing fine. Just to know it means so much to me.
What's that, darling? How am I doing?
I'm doing all right, except I can't sleep and I cry all night till dawn. What I'm trying to say is I love you and miss you, and I'm so sorry that I did you wrong.
Look up, darling. Let me kiss you.
Just for old time's sake, let me hold you in my arms one more time.
Thank you, darling. May God bless you, and may each step you take bring you closer to the things you seek to find. Goodbye, darling. Gotta go now.
Gotta try and find a way to lose these memories of a love so warm and true. Come back, darling, I'll be waiting for you.
On that one, didn't
they? I'd like to know the name of that, Ted. You made out the show. What was the name of it, you know?
They didn't ever tell me.
They didn't?
No.
What's the name of that, boys?
Fiddle Boogie.
Fiddle Boogie. Fiddle. Well, that had to be written by Buddy Spiker.
How original can you get?
Real fine. Ted, let's do our hymn for the day, if you don't mind joining with me and Silver. Somebody wrote in the other day and said, I want to know whose pretty dog that is that I see on your TV show. This dog belongs to Teddy, and Mama Wilburn keeps him out of her house all the time, and he's a pretty good boy.
If he keeps barking on my songs, I'm going to have to get rid of him.
Well, he knows when to bark. He don't ever bark when I sing.
He ought to.
You know, he don't bark when I sing, but
hey,
Loretta...
Brother Leslie said he didn't know you were singing.
Yeah, but Loretta always laughs when I sing. Let's do our hymn for the day. I've got that old-time religion in my heart. You folks join with us and sing it with us, all right?
I'm glad Jesus came, glory to his name. Oh, what a friend is he. He so freely gave his own life to save from bonds of sin set free. I've got that old-time religion in my heart way down inside. I've got a new kind of feeling in my heart. True joys abide. Nobody knows what it means to me. Nobody knows but my Lord and me. I've got that old-time religion in my heart. It is now inside. Sinner, won't you now humbly to him bow? Just let the Lord come in. You'll find perfect peace, joy will never cease. You will a life crown win. I've got that old-time religion in my heart. Away it is down inside. I've got a new kind of feeling in my heart. True joys abide. Nobody knows what it means to me. Nobody knows but my Lord and me. I've got that old-time religion in my heart. It is down inside.
Charlie Louvin, one of Capitol's greatest artists of all time, is with us as our special guest. And, Charlie, we're certainly happy to have you here this week.
Thank you, sweetheart, for those kind words.
Sweetheart.
I appreciate that. If we weren't on camera, I'd kiss you, darling.
No, it's a real pleasure. And I know that a lot of the folks viewing our show will remember back the many, many hits that the Louvin brothers had on Capitol.
We had a lot of fun back then, didn't we?
Oh, yes. We had fun batting back and forth. You know, hit songs like "Cry, Cry, Darling," and which one was it?
You all,
yeah, in a jailhouse now, and many of them. But we did have a lot of fun. Teddy and I were on Decca, and you were on Capitol, and the brother teams.
Well, we were on Decca one time. They threw us off. We had one record on Decca.
Well, I've been thinking that they might throw Teddy and I off there too.
My last release for Capitol was my contract. So
oh, I
don't
see.
Sweat it.
Charlie, you got a young lady that travels with you on all of your road shows, and you've recorded with her, and she does a tremendous job.
Well, thank you, doll. In fact, the song that we'd like to sing for you is in my latest LP, and she helps me do it there.
Oh, is she here?
Yeah, she's here.
We're talking about Diane McCall.
Yes. You want us to sing your song?
I would love to have you join together and do a duet. Will you do that?
We'll take a chance.
All right. Charlie Louvin, ladies and gentlemen.
I take the chance to be with you. I've tried to live the best I can. I prayed I'd never cheat to heed my heart's command. But dear, you know, to one I've been untrue. Do the same by you.
throne for us to see.
Be sure to be with us for 30 minutes more fun, all right? Bye now.